Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Ears open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
Whoa! I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Hey, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this.
What the?
What we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Mike.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a couple. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good.
Ah.
Here we are.
Thank you.
Marster.
Just one or two, right off them?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Micah...
A lot of crazy stuff. Will you shut up? Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years. I'm bored with being left alone.
Hey, buddy, if you don't shut up, I'm gonna rip your head clean off your shoulders. Is that clear? Get out of here!
Clear? Very clear. I'm on my way.
Oh. That's great, partner. Linde, where are you?
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Wrong feller to ask.
Your mouth, mister.
bastard! Lenny!
How many have you had, pal?
Lenny, I'm a boy!
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
Oh, Lenny! Damn it, Lenny! Stop slumping off on me!
I'm Clyde. You got the wrong fella.
There you are, Lenny.
Lenny, what are you talking about?
Been looking all over for you, Lenny.
Do I look like a Lenny to you?
Lenny, where are you hiding now?
Again. You okay, boy? What's your problem?
Apologies.
Hey,
yeah, why not?
There's a children's table around here for you.
Well, this looks safe to me.
You want to join here?
I'm gonna raise.
Ladies love a winner. Put as much money as you like on that.
Might have to go get another drink for the next round.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
All in.
Pass. Bluff ain't fooling me.
Lord almighty.
Whew, I never.
In. Ah, shit.
I won!
Somehow. Well, this ain't gonna go well for you at all.
Woo! This isn't fair.
Yeah.
Come on.
Excuse me.
Well, bye.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
We don't need more trouble from you here.
Hey, look, there must be some confusion. Damn horse.
Hello? Please, I'm
What happened?
My horse collapsed. I don't know why. It's my friends. My leg's all numb. Please hurry.
I'll see what I can do.
Yes. Yes. Just lift as hard as you can. Oh, thank you. Thank you. You saved
me. Sure.
Oh, that was bad.
Okay. Sure.
I could have been stuck here and starved or eaten. Oh, you poor, dumb animal. Oh. What'll I tell Mildred? Well.
You need a ride home, ma'am?
Oh, yes, mister, please. Thank you. Do you know Valentine? I live there.
Again. No problem.
We'll need to go on a horse. My leg can't handle the walk.
Never comes when I need it. Day for you, mister.
What the hell? Undo these ropes now. God damn it.
It ain't even worth it. This what you want?
Again.
Yeah.
thoughts here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Well, after you. What possessed me to come out here, I'll never know.
Stay up.
None of this is familiar to me, but it all looks the same, so...
What are you doing out here anyway? It's clear they ain't your natural habitat.
I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, then?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here, after all. More fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Little taken.
Oh, yes. This does look familiar.
Human nature never changes.
Howdy.
Close to town. Sir, you've rescued me from the depths. You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. New Yorkers. Jesus.
How are you?
Arthur! Arthur!
Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months, and now I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur. This wall just needs some good forcing.
Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Who do you sons of bitches think you are?
Down, you fat sack of crap!
Excuse me a minute, Arthur.
Hello, Maddie. Did you miss me? They had something of mine. my guns. I showed him, and I'll show the rest of this town!
You have really lost this town. You pulled back there.
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well. Oh.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
Finally lost them.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now, Arthur. You and me, sons of Dutch, makes us brothers. Sometimes, brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp round back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
You ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
sir.
I'll be tending to you shortly. Nothing like a fresh start. Can I be of service?
I never did anything wrong, but I got falsely accused, you know.
Good day to you.
For nothing, cheating bastard!
I ain't hearing no more of this. I won that game fair and square.
Shit. Fair and square, my ass!
You heard me, fair and square.
Well, why don't you let your pistol do the talking?
You putting that pelt on the market, friend?
How's that horse doing? Sorry, we're all full up at this moment.
Goodbye now, and bring that horse back anytime.
Come on, give a fella a nickel.
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. What can I do for you?
Let me see what's available.
Partner? Fine piece. Yep, this is the one. Smile on your face, guaranteed. You'll love it. Carry it with pride. Yours now. Yep, this is the one. You'll love it. Smile on your face, guaranteed. If it weren't for all the bounties running around New Hanover, I'd be out of business. You know what? I bet I can make this piece work a lot better for you. Bolts, triggers, parts, back here. We could do a lot with this. New trigger, brand new bolt, your pick. Good, good. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Yep, this is the one. Fine piece. Carry it with pride. You'll love it. Yep, this is the one. Yours now. Good, good. It's yours now. Fine piece. Good, good. You'll love it. Carry it with pride. Yep, this is the one. Yeah. You love it. Huh. Fine piece. Carry it with pride. Yours now. I'd really like to go home now. Make your way to the door, please. Beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, it's beautiful condition. Keep it up. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Yeah, it's beautiful condition. Keep it up. Fine. I'll stay open for a bit longer if you really want something.
Open tomorrow, too.
We don't need any more.
My time.
No need to
ever use that?
Now.
Or just hoping no one calls you out?
Hello.